Hello everybody, welcome back to Way Out Gaming as we continue this playthrough of Farthest Frontier. This is part 12. In the last part, we managed to start with the cattle farming and built some more farms to support the brand new village we set up near the barn. In this part, we're just going to look at areas for further expansion and perhaps even start some new barns in some other parts of the town. Now, if you're enjoying this series, then please consider subscribing to the channel, give the video a thumbs up, and leave any feedback or suggestions in the comment section below the video. And without further ado, let's carry on with Farthest Frontier. Now, if I remember correctly, I think we might have a bit of a labour problem. Yes, we do. So we have 16, we need 24, so we need 8 more. Where was it that I could look? At the labour pool, where was that? Thing. So 41 adolescents, 28 children, 11 infants. I wonder if we need to open another school. That's something we need to do. Because we're only at a 70% employment. So I wonder if another school is something we need. Got one here, so I wonder if it would be a good idea. What does it cost? Is it 5 or 10 or... Oh, it doesn't actually cost any money to run. But it does cost money to build. Be above 65 in order to get the tires there. So I wonder if I can move you somewhere. Maybe I should just set up a school in each individual kind of village area. There. and I could move it one spot ahead, then all of those ones at the back would get the benefit from it. I might have just moved it completely pointlessly, but... at the shrine here. Just there. I prioritize it. Maybe because entertainment's an issue, I wonder if I can to the pub. I think I need stuff, don't I think? So does Healer's House get upgraded to hospital? If it does upgrade, what's the additional cost? Okay. Alright. But I assume it gets upgraded to a hospital. This really is a pain, but I actually want to upgrade this. I actually want to move this again now. To reflect. Change, make it a bit more evenly spaced. Judge are attacking, it's a bear. Hopefully we can get in before. There we go. And then here, I'd have to try and do another one. Find space for another school somewhere. I could do on the edge of town. So one of them will be slaughtered now. I think that's the baby there. Got a baby there, and then this looks like it might be like an adolescent. Then we've got a fully grown one there. Merchant. I did have a list somewhere of stuff I would constantly need. Transfer the shoes, I think. Obviously there's bear issues here in this part of town. Okay, so the school's been finished and we've now got this one upgrading. Just needs another food type. Give him some clay, I think. So yeah, I think we need grain for the pub, if I remember correctly. On fire, you can see in the very top of the screen. And I'll sell those. Anything in the barracks? Nope, you're fully stocked. Okay. Maybe I'll get the pub and then just worry about the kind of thing later on, maybe. So what fit in kind of there? It's the closest I can get. Kind of hitting all the houses. And I wonder if I could put like medium statue, small statue. Kind of a park next to this. Alright, there's that. So that one's doing grain. That one's doing grain. That one's doing grain. Can add some sand onto that one, I think. Just. Good enough for the green there. That seems okay, that one. Green. Not good for the green there, but. So is there somewhere else that the beer gets made? Bakery, barn, harvest. Brewery. Okay. So I'll top all that off for now. Stick a brewery there. Prioritize that. Can I name the pub? Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
So we're having grain problems, but it's been resolved. Come into the murder holes. There you go. I might just look into building another barn here on this part of town. Food. Maybe have it here or here. Never mind. So again, 26 in the pub, but so I wonder what would happen if I so there seems like it would be a really good place, but obviously I just want to see actually if I could. I think I can get some houses on here. I think I tried last time. I can't remember what happened before or after. I talked about. So I was talking about trying to build something on here. Tank's not a problem, it's just getting them obviously to the air, which is the problem. She's stopping club, she is, so. Upgrading all of these will help with desirability. So I'll upgrade all of those. I'll upgrade you just to see what you look like. Delina, 74. Like I said, though, I've not seen anyone pass the 70s. That one there, and then is this one now constructed? What was it, 2? Over here was no. I just want to see what the other one looked like. So this side were 2 windows, this side they come out on. I assume they just come out whatever side is designated the grazing area, but just want to double check. So then one of the two windows is the back. A wolf in there. Fences. Seems like it might be a bit too far, yeah, a bit too close. So we're buying this tree here. So, get down there. Then behind these trees here. I'll leave that one again. Grain's an issue, so I'm tempted to just start building a bunch of farms again, just for grain. The fertility's piss poor. It's here. Tempted just to have one big field. What's the biggest field you can have? 12 by 12. This one is 5 by 5. Is it two workers? Yeah. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. There is where we're going to leave it today. Sorry about the unmuting, guys. It's just one of those things I always tend to forget to do afterwards. Maybe I'll just won't mute, or maybe I'll just cut it out. The whole reason why I mute it is because when you go into the edit software, the sound of me hitting the mute button is always very obvious on the soundbar. So it's easy to identify, but maybe I'll just have to start writing down when I'm muted, or just going into the menu screen for a block of time so I can see it visually, maybe. But that's a discussion or an idea for a future time. Right now, we'll just have to leave the episode where it is for now. So if you are enjoying this series and you want to keep updated, then please subscribe to the channel, give the video a thumbs up, and leave any comments or suggestions in the comment section below. And until next time, this is Roy Hart Gaming. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye, everybody.